of Kanata, Ontario, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Along the wall, forces the turnover, comes up with the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. He scores! Well, that was
really aggressive off the opening drop.
Tosses it on to Oposo.
Assisted by
number two. Moves it quickly over to Zaitsev. And he comes up with it. Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of a year how no goals in 3 games, 4 games, 5 games starts to weigh heavy on a player. They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count.
That is the puck over. Great read defensively there. Dumps it in. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Ottawa's got it across the line. And it takes a shot. Oh, what a stop. Moves it quickly over to Lehkonen. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops.
Slides it up front. And we've got a two-on-one. To his teammate. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead. Actually, James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They don't.
Move to the middle. Takes the shot. And there's the save. Big time defensive play. Puck clears the zone. The Senators gain possession along the wall. Puck picked up by Kachuk. They've got numbers. Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch!
Oh, this stinks for the other team. They've got the lead. They're just a few seconds away from closing it out. They don't get the job done.
Overtime, set to go. Oh, you can feel the tension in this arena. Sudden death overtime is underway. Here's a chance. Denies him on the play. Ottawa's got control of it now here in the offensive end. He's got a chance to win it here. For the win, he scores! It is over!
Chance, you better not miss, and they didn't.